Elden Ring, sad news. Seems like Elden Ring will not be at Tokyo Game Show. Even Mordecai, host of the updates, believe this. So what an average Elden Ring fan should do? Should he die or forever live getting tarnished?